بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، ونبدأ على بركة الله في درس اليوم 24/12/2020 في الأساي رايتنج للمرحلة الثالثة شعبة بي الدراسة الصباحية. الآن التسجيل يعني is on. أوكي، فإن شاء الله نبدأ سريعا بقراءة، يعني راح أختار أسماء الطلبة حتى يقرون الأسئلة اللي طلبناها من عندكم تحليلا، قراءة وتحليلا. راح أسوي شيرينج وأريدك تتهيئ، لأن راح أختار الأسماء من يمي. أوكي، أوكي. Do you see now the essay on the screen, please?
Yes, sir. It's clear.
Okay. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
ممتاز، ممتاز. إذن راح أختار الأسماء أنا حتى نبدأ بالقراءة وما نضيع وقت، يعني لأنه ورانا تحليل الأسي بالشكل الكامل. So that we can move to answer some questions in the chapter related to the introductory paragraph and thesis statement. But I think we will not be able to cover all these points because analyzing the essay will take much time from us today to be analyzed. If we analyzed it as a whole, it would be an excellent job for today's lesson. Okay, we'll start. طبعا بعض الاسماء ما ظاهرة عندي، يعني احتمال when I call on you your names، يعني ممكن I call on your father's name، فانت رأسا جاوبني. اوكي، اكو اسماء ما تظهر عندي الاسم الاول. اريد طيبة صباح احمد تقرا لي from the title. طيبة صباح احمد، تفتح المايك وتقرأ. وطلاب قبل لا تفتحون، يعني واحد مثلا إذا يريد يقرأ قبل لا يفتح المايك خلي تشيك السراوندينجز مالته، يعني أطفال ماكو، أصوات ماكو، تلفزيون ماكو، وهكذا. يس بليز. طيبة يعني أسجلها غايبة؟ طيبة طيبة صباح أحمد. اوكي، انا اللي ما يجاوبني اسجله غائب. اوكي زين، ننتقل الى عباس حامد عاشور.
Yes sir.
Yes please. Read from the title.
Yes. Separating the sexes just for the tutors.
زين.
The middle school years. The grades from 6 to 7 and 8 are known to be the tout years. These are the years when the different rise to rights or girl and boys, physicals, emotional and cognitive. Cognitive, sorry.
Yes.
Development are most noticeable. Girls develop ahead of boys in every area. Are both suffer.
Thank you very much, Abbas. Okay. Thank you. That's enough. Duha Ghanim. Duha Ghanim.
Yes.
Yes, please. Go ahead. Continue.
Education development, whether the supporting of boys and girls into single sex classes made improve student educatement preference. Single sex classes were against the law in biblical schools enter several years ago, but now they have become more common.
Okay,
Run around.
thank you very much, Duha. Thank you very much, Duha.
Yeah.
Abir Falah.
نعم دكتور.
Yes, please. Read from the title.
Separating the sexes just for the tough years. The middle school years, grades 6, 7, and 8, are known to be the tough years. These are the years when the different traits of girls and boys' physical, emotional, and cognitive development are most noticeable. Girls develop ahead of boys in every area, and both suffer. Educators debate whether the separation of boys and girls into single-sex classes might improve students' academic performance. Single-sex classes were against the law in public schools until several years ago, but now they have become more common. Bonner and Hollingsworth. Although some parents, educators, and civil liberties groups continue to oppose single-sex classes, there is some evidence that separating boys and girls in middle school produces positive results.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Abir Falah, and excellent, an excellent reading, intonation, reading, and pauses. Thank you very much, Abir. Abir Falah Abdel Hassan. Jade. Abir Qira'a Jade. Okay. An excellent reading. Mumtaz. Ali Jawad Hamid. Ali Jawad Hamid.
Yes, Doctor.
Yes, please. Ali, اقرأ لي paragraph number two.
Yes. Paragraph two. First of all, it is difficult to say whether single-sex education leads to higher test scores, but it may make a difference in more important areas. Also, some research shows no improvement in test scores. Other research shows on both sides results plum more important. Many scholars believe that that test stories are not a good measure of success.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Ali Jawad. Huda Abdul Karim. Huda Abdul Karim. Huda Abdul Karim غائب. Okay, read Huda Asad. Huda
yes,
Abdul Karim. Yes, Huda Asad, please read paragraph number two.
First of all, it is difficult to say whether single-sex education leads to higher test scores, but it may make a difference in important areas. Although some research shows
no improvement in test scores. اوكي صار قطع يم هدى عبد هدى اسعد عفوا هدى اسعد سمعيني اوكي وي موف تو هاجر ماجد
يس سر
يس بليز paragraph نمبر 2
First of all, it's difficult to say whether single-sex education led to higher test scores, but it may make difference in more important areas. Although some research show no improvement in test scores, other research show opposite results. More important, many physical
Many psychologists,
psychologists believe that teachers are not a good measure of serious.
Of what?
Of
success.
Yes.
Okay.
They suggest that self-confidence and self-system essays are more important. For example, in same-sex classes, girl report increased confidence and improve.
Thank you very much, Hajar Majid. Thank you very much. Yaqeen Sattar. Yaqeen Sattar. غائب يقين ستار اوكي وعندنا نور جاسم حس اوكي جود مورنينج يقين ستار بليز ريد ريد يس باراجراف نمبر 2 بليز يقين
سير اي كانت سي اني ثينج
يس
اون ذا فون
يا وي سيد ايرليير لاست ويك ذات اف يو كانت سي اني ثينج سو بليز يعني تراي to download the PDF on your phone or on a laptop if you have, or you copy this part. Okay? Yaqeen.
Okay.
Zain. Hasa yaqeen, shunu zahir lich bil, shunu zahir lich bil shasha?
Just my picture.
Okay. Nukri aliyah.
Yes.
Shunu tala lich hasa?
The same thing.
البيكتشر نفسها؟
Yes.
اوكي سوي عليها pin unpin يعني اكو على الصورة فتشي اسمه pin unpin فتشي يعني من تنقرين على الصورة.
Oh, yes. Oh, good.
Good. Okay. So it's good now. Please read paragraph number 2.
Okay. First of all, it's difficult to say whether science, sex education leads to higher test sources. But it may make a difference in more important areas. Mm-hmm. Although some research show no improvement in test scores, other research shows opposite results. Plum, more important, many psychologists believe that test scores are not a good measure of sources. They suggest that self confidence and self, it's not clear, esteem issues are more important. For example, in some sex classes, girls report increased.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Yaqeen. Thank you, Yaqeen. Hala Ahmed. Hala Ahmed. Please, Hala Ahmed. غائب. Hala Ahmed. و أريد ناطق. ناطق موجود.
Yes.
Yes, please. ناطق قرأ لي paragraph number 2.
Yes. First yes. of all, it's difficult to say whether single-sex education leads to higher test scores, but it may make a difference in more important areas. Although some research shows improvement test scores, other research show a post result plum more important. Many psychologists believe the test scores are not a good measure of success.
Thank you very much, Natiq. That's enough for today. Mustafa Qais.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please. Paragraph number 2.
Okay. First of all, it is difficult to say whether single-sex education leads to higher test scores, but it may make a difference in more important areas. Although some research shows no improvement in test scores, other research shows opposite results. Plum. More important, many psychologists believe that test scores are not a good measure of success. They suggest that self-confidence and self-esteem issues are more important. For example, in same-sex classes, girls report increased confidence and improved attitudes towards math and science study. New York University professor Carol Gilligan believes girls are more likely to be creative thinkers and risk takers.
Thank you, Mustafa. Thank you, Mustafa. And a good reading. Thank you, Mustafa. Ahsan. Masarra Hassan. Masarra Hassan.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please. Paragraph number two.
First of all, it is difficult to say whether single-sex education leads to her test source, but it may make a difference in more important areas. After summaries research shows no important in test source, other research shows more important, many psychologists believe that test source are not a good measure.
Measure.
For example, in some ethics classes, girls report in courses confidence and improve a test.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Masarra. وعدنا أريد مجيد فرحان. مجيد فرحان. مجيد موجود غائب. أوكي غائب. زين. ماهر عويد.
Yes sir.
Yes, please read paragraph number three. يمك صوت ماهر.
One second.
Okay.
Paragraph number three or two?
Three.
In addition to these benefits, it is also necessary to examine how single-sex education will affect students' careers in the future. Opportunities of the
opponents. Opponents of the practice.
Opponents of the practice. Know that when students get into the workforce, they will have to work side by side with the opposite sex. They worry that attending all girl or all boy schools could deny children the chance not to learn how to do so. North. However, this argument incurs the fact that children constantly internet will remember of the opposite sick outside of school.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you, Maher.
Thank you.
أكو واحد يريد يقرأ بس أريد قراءة جيدة. أكو واحد يعني يعتقد أنه يقرأ قراءة جيدة ويريد يقرأ الآن.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please. من وياي؟
علي شعبان ثامر.
علي شعبان. ممتاز. أريد paragraph number three.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
In addition to these benefits, it is also necessary to examine how single-sex education will affect students' career in the future. Opponents of the practice note that when students go into the workforce, they will have to work side by side with the opposite sex. The worry that attending all girl or all boy schools could deny children the chance to learn how to do so. North, however, this argument ignores the fact that children constantly interact with members of the opposite sex outside of school. This interaction can range from playing and arguing with the sibling to negotiation allowance, chores and privileges with their opposite sex parents, children.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Ali Shaban. من يريد يقرأ بعد؟
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. من وياي؟
معصومة.
معصومة. Yes, please. معصومة أريد paragraph 4.
Okay.
Okay.
Finally, opponents of same-sex education say that it is discriminatory. However, research supports the opposite conclusion, that discrimination is widespread in mixed classes. Several studies have shown that boys dominate discussions and receive more attention than girls. Studies also indicate that teachers call on boys more often than on girls. Even when girls raise their hands north, clearly this is discriminatory. For all these reasons, the arguments against same-sex classes are not valid. On the contrary, many people say that same-sex classes provide a better learning environment. Boys and girls pay less attention to each other and more attention to their schoolwork.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Ma'souma. Good reading. Thank you very much. Yes, من اللي يريد يقرأ بعد؟
May I read, doctor?
Yes, yes, please. Your name?
Noor Ali.
Noor Ali, yes, please. Paragraph number 5. The last one. Yes, please.
Okay.
Noor Ali what?
Noor Ali Hussein.
Okay. Yes, please.
For all these reasons, the arguments against same-sex classes are not valid. On the contrary,
are not valid.
Okay.
Yes, please.
On the contrary, many people say that same-sex classes provide a better learning environment. Boys and girls pay less attention to each other and make attention to their schoolwork. Marquis. Girls are less fearful of making mistakes and asking questions in math and science. Boys are less shy about sharing their ideas in language and literature. Furthermore, school children Furthermore, school children don't like contact with the opposite sex. Indeed, they have many opportunities outside school to interact with one another.
Thank you. Finally, very much. Thank you. Thank you, Noor Ali Hussein. Who wants to read?
Good morning.
Yes, please. Good morning. Your name?
Can I read?
Yes, please.
Which chapter?
Which paragraph you mean?
Yes.
Paragraph 3. Your name first.
Muna Fadl.
Muna Fadl, yes, please.
In addition to these benefits, it's also necessary to examine how same-sex education will affect students' careers in the future. Opponents of the practice note that when students go into the workforce, they will have to work side by side with the same sex, with the same opposite sex.
Don't say Muslim opposite sex. With the opposite sex.
With the opposite sex. Okay. They worry that the attending all girls or all boys schools could deny children the chance to learn how to do north. However, this argument ignores the fact that children constantly interact with members of the opposite sex outside of the school.
Okay.
The interaction can range from playing and arguing with siblings to...
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's enough. Who else wants to read?
Yes, sir.
Yes, please. Your name?
Safa Yunus.
Safa or Safa?
Safa.
Okay, Safa Yunus. Yes, please. What's read paragraph 4.
Okay. Finally, opponents of same-sex education say that it is discriminatory. However, research supports the opposite conclusion that discrimination is widespread in mixed classes.
Is widespread. Widespread.
Widespread in mixed classes. Several students have shown that boy dominate.
Yes, dominate, yeah.
And receive more attention than girls. Studies also indicate that teachers can on boy more often than on girls. Even when girls raise their hand, not clearly, this is discriminatory.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm going to read this essay, please. I'm going to read it very clearly. Please listen to me. Pay attention to my pronunciation and pay attention to my intonation while reading sentence by sentence, phrase by phrase, clause by clause. Okay? And look how I pause at, for example, commas, semicolons, at full stops, when I move from one sentence to another, when I read, for example, the transitional signals, after which we have commas. Please be ready. I'm going to read, okay? Just listen to my reading. الآن الصورة واضحة عندكم؟ الصورة واضحة عندكم؟
Yes,
sir. Okay, I'm going to read. Please listen to my reading. And I'm going to tell you some of the rules while you are reading. Okay, before reading, I'm going to tell you some of the rules. But before that, I want you to see, look at this, the objectives of the paragraph. The first sentence we started this paragraph is to write academic texts. You need to master certain skills. What did we say about these skills? If you remember, one of these skills is what? One of these skills is, we said, is reading. Okay? If we can't read well, it is what? It is so hard, so difficult for us to practice writing, because reading is easier than writing. Reading requires less cognitive skills, less cognitive work, less cognitive labor. عمل أقل أو فهم أقل لأنه reading comprehension is not purely a productive skill. جات تفهمون أنا شنو أقصد؟ When we compare reading with writing, writing is merely a productive skill. يعني مهارة تعتمد على إنتاج الأفكار. مو فقط الأفكار, إنتاج الأفكار, إنتاج الكلمات, ربط الكلمات, إنتاج الجمل الصحيحة, إنتاج الباراجراف, الأجزاء الصحيحة المتعلقة بالجمل. يعني how to relate all sentences within one paragraph, how to relate all paragraphs within the essay. Is that clear?
Yes, sir, it's clear.
Okay. So that's why we say that reading is so easier than writing. If you can't read, so it will be a logical result that you can't write. Because reading is easier. Reading requires less cognitive work, less cognitive skills than writing. Writing is very complex. It's a complex skill of language acquisition. When we write, we produce words, phrases, sentences, relay those sentences. We have to work logically to connect those sentences. We have to acquire ideas, a wide range of ideas, in order to make a variety of ideas, variety of sentences within the paragraph and within the essay. That's why writing is more difficult than reading. زين إذا إحنا reading مالتنا يعني لا ترقى لمستوى الكلية يعني حتى لا ترقى بعض readings لا ترقى لمستوى الإعدادية ولا مستوى يعني أنا يعني قد أصل إلى القول بأنه بعض القراءات لا ترقى إلى مستوى الابتدائية حتى. أما لأسباب يعني عدم الممارسة ما أعرف يعني الطالب اللي يدخل قسم اللغة الإنجليزية يعني لازم يمارس القراءة الكثيرة مو فقط الحفظ أحفظ أنا وأجي أكتب ما أهتم بالكتابة لأنه الأستاذ يريد مثل ما موجود بالكتاب مثل كذا أحفظ وأجي أكتب فقط هذه لا هي قراءة ولا هي كتابة هذا مجرد memorizing يعني copying others texts and pouring them on your paper هاي الكتابة اللي يسويها أنت بالامتحان مجرد يعني شو نسميها نسميها كتابة فقط يعني أنت جاي تمارس الكتابة اليدوية فقط لا بها production مجرد أنت عندك مهارة الحفظ وهاي مهارة الحفظ ما تكسبك شيء بمهارة الكتابة ولا القراءة تحتاج إلى كثرة القراءة وتحتاج إلى كثرة الكتابة لكن القراءة أسهل لذلك وهي يعني the first step the excellent step for acquiring the skill of writing أنت إذا ما تمارس القراءة بشكل جيد ما راح تقدر تكتب بشكل جيد Okay, ومن ضمن الـ skills اللي قلنا عليها أنه يعني very much important that we acquire for writing قلنا reading قلنا grammar knowing punctuation the punctuation function يعني what does for example comma work here why the writer writes comma here why does the writer write for example a full stop here or semicolon or a question mark or exclamation point how to read these punctuation هاي punctuation marks هي عبارة عن شنو تساعد عبارة عن رموز signs signals help us understand the text انت بدون يعني لو فرضنا هسه هذا الparagraph اي paragraph نشيل من عنده punctuation mark اريدك تجاوبني راح تفهم الparagraph كما ينبغي لو ما يعني يصير عندك confusion in your understanding راح يصير عندك confusion ليش لأنه أنت أولا ما عرفت العلاقة بين ال words وال phrases وين التوقفات وليش التوقفات شنو ال coherent ال coherence اللي موجود شنو ال logic relations between sentences between phrases شنو The punctuation marks help us understand the text better. نفهم تخلينا نفهم ال paragraph نفهم التكست بشكل أفضل شيء أكيد. أنا إذا ما عندي نقطة ما عندي full stop معناه ما عندي جملة كاملة حتى أتوقف عندها وأتحول إلى الجملة الأخرى. فيسمونه هنا أنا إذا ما تستخدم ال punctuation و تكتب ستة أسطر بعدين تخلي فول ستوب كما يفعل أغلب الطلاب يكتب له ثلاث أسطر أربع أسطر أكو بيهم ستة أكو بيهم يكتب له صفحة كاملة وبعدين بالأخير يخلي فول ستوب يعني هذا يسوي إرباك للقارئ ليش؟ لأن الكونكتورز ما موجودة، الفلو اوف ريدنج ما موجودة، البريكس ات يعني from sentence to sentence ما موجودة، البنكتويشن ما موجودة. فراح شنو يصير؟ راح يصير عندنا خلط. والبنكتويشن نظام معمول بال يعني نظام لغوي، يعني داخل اللغة، في أي لغة البنكتويشن موجود. تقدر تقرأ اللغة العربية في الصفحة بدون punctuation، بدون الفول ستوب، بدون الكوما. وصحيح there are differences in punctuation use from language to language، لكن الفانكشن هو يعني الفانكشن is the same. استخدامها في بعض الحالات يعني مثلا الجملة العربية قد تكون أطول مثلا من الجملة الإنجليزية، لكن الجملة الإنجليزية دائما يفضل أن تكون قصيرة، يعني مو قصيرة جدا، لا قصيرة relatively نوعا ما. يعني مو تكتب لي 3 أسطر 4 أسطر وتحط تحط full stop، أو تضع الفول ستوب في غير مكانها الصحيح. حتى باللغة العربية يعني قد عندما نكتب ما نعرف شلون نستخدم البنكتويشن ماركس، اوكي. وهي نقطة جدا مهمة يجب ان نتعلمها. شلون نتعلمها؟ بالبراكتس، بالملاحظة. we notice, we observe, we criticize texts, how they are written, how the writer puts his or her punctuation marks. وهسه راح انطيكم بعض الالتفاتات قد ما اقرا الاسي، اوكي. فانتبهوا لي جيدا قد ما اقرا الاسي. How I'm going to read it, okay.